she do that?
'Cause she's a witch. That's the sort of thing witches do.
Sound the advance!
In witchcraft. And funny man David Tomlinson as the lovable London con man.
Please note the name, ladies and gentlemen, Professor Emilius Brown. I am here to divert, to amuse, and yes, even to help you.
In Walt Disney Productions' super magical motion picture, Bedknobs and Broomsticks.
I like you better, Andrew Rabbit, Charlie.
Together, they lead three homeless Cockney waifs.
Bed take us to the island of Naboombo.
Through a world of magic, more fantastic than anything you've ever seen before.
The work I'm doing is so important to the war effort.
For we wrote the story of the old brigades. We know the glory of yesterday's parades. Who's standing firm in our own front yard? The soldiers of the old home guard. That's you!
Portela Road, Portela Road. Street where the riches of ages are stowed. Anything and everything a chap can unload is sold off the barrow in Portobello Road.
It's lovely bobbing along through the water where we get along swimmingly. Bobbing along, singing a song on the bottom of the beautiful briny, shimmery, shiny, beautiful briny sea.
A 20-year-old murder mystery.
The man has been in prison for a crime he did not commit.
Comes back to haunt Jessica.
The real killer is getting frightened now.
Murder, She Wrote.
Take a character like Mrs. Potts, the teapot. We always knew we wanted sort of a British... Mrs. Bridges from upstairs, downstairs. So we thought, okay, Mrs. Bridges, she's sort of a type we can use. And then we did our casting, we came up with Angela Lansbury, and she came in and read for the role, and you get a real sense of, okay, Angela Lansbury is the teapot.
Mrs. Potts, I thought, was just exactly the little, fat, comfortable lady that I had envisioned in my mind. And she's very much part of the running of the house. So she's a motherly figure, immediately a motherly figure.
Cheer up, child. It'll turn out all right in the end. You'll see. Oh, listen to me, jabbering on while there's a supper to get on the table.
Hallmark Home Entertainment is proud to present Angela Lansbury, Charles Durning, and Michael Jeter in Mrs. Santa Clause.
I'm Mrs. Santa Claus, the invisible wife, and
And Mrs. Santa Claus needs a change in her life. So the moment has come to beat my own drum, because I want the world to know there's a Mrs. Santa Claus. Arlo, hitch up the reindeer, please.
The reindeer? Yeah, but what about the chief?
Just tell him that I've gone out for a little spin around the world. So I'm coming your way. Keep an eye on my sleigh, because I want the world to know there's a Mrs. Santa Claus.
A delightful musical.
Come, you shouldn't freeze out here.
Oh, where I come from, this is picnic weather.
Plenty of spirit and humor.
Always wanted to do that.
Absolutely endearing.
The only way we'll succeed is if you children stick together.
Sure to be an instant classic.
Here's to Mrs. Santa Claus.
So I'm coming your way. Keep an eye on my sleigh.